God, man, that dude's so fucking dead right there.
Thank you. 50 units were arriving on the streets below. On board, the men were thinking this fire would be one hell of a fight. But for many of them, this would be their last alarm. Our communications room was being deluged with calls from desperate people trapped. When the wind shifted, firefighters...
Thank you. came back and gave me a lift out of the tunnel. It's scary, really scary.
There were firefighters directly below the building, right? Down below, too.
They were down below, yeah. I was 2 blocks away. 2 blocks away, and it was messed up. Messed up. Yeah, as you can see, it's still coming down now. Still.
Started rolling. Sirens were wailing. I'm rolling on that. The first thing I started to shoot, police emergency service vehicles were coming in. And
please move it out. got channel one right now.
NBC News got it.
Oh, yeah, they did?
There's a network talk about 2 months.
Still there.